walking on the road to Jerusalem. The time had come to sacrifice again. My two small sons, they walked beside me on the road. The reason that they came was to watch the Lamb. Daddy, Daddy, what will we see there? There's so much that we don't understand. So I told them of Moses and Father Abraham. And then I said, dear children, watch the Lamb. There will be so many in Jerusalem today. We must be sure the Lamb doesn't run away. And I told them of Moses and Father Abraham. And then I said, dear children, watch the Lamb. When we reached the city, I knew something must be wrong. There were no joyful worshipers, no joyful worship songs. I stood there with my children in the midst of angry men. Then I heard the crowd cry out, crucify him. We tried to leave the city, but we could not get away. Forced to play in this drama, a part I did not wish to play. Why upon this day were men condemned to die? Why were we standing here where soon they would pass by? I looked and said, even now they come. The first one cried for mercy. Ha! The people, they gave him none. The second one was violent. He was arrogant and loud. I still can hear his angry voice screaming at the crowd. Then someone said, there's Jesus! And I scarce believed my eyes. A man so badly beaten, he barely looked alive. Blood poured from his body, from the thorns upon his brow. Running down the cross and falling to the ground. I watched him as he struggled. I watched him as he fell. The cross came down upon his back, and the crowd began to yell. In that moment, I felt such agony. In that moment, I felt such loss. Until a Roman soldier grabbed my arm and screamed, you carry his cross. At first, I tried to resist him. Then his hand reached for his sword. And so I knelt and took the cross from the Lord. I placed it on my shoulder and started down the street. The blood that he'd been shedding was running down my cheek. They led us to Golgotha. They drove nails deep in his feet and hands. And yet upon the cross, I heard him pray, Father, forgive them. Oh, never have I seen such love in any other eyes. Into thy hands I commit my spirit. He prayed, and then he died. I stood for what seemed like years. I lost all sense of time until I felt two tiny hands holding tight to mine. My children stood there weeping. I heard the oldest say, Daddy, please forgive us. The lamb ran away. Daddy, Daddy, what have we seen here? There's so much that we don't understand. So I took them in my arms, and we turned to face the cross. And then I said, dear children, watch the Lamb.
Welcome to Grace Fellowship Church this morning. Wherever you're at, we are gathered together in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ to give him praise and to honor him. And what greater day to do it than on this Easter Sunday? Now you remember that little saying, he has risen, and you answer, he has risen indeed. And so let's say that together. The Lord has risen. And you say, he has risen indeed. The Lord has risen. He has risen indeed. The Lord has risen. He has risen indeed. Let's give the Lord praise as we sing All Hail King Jesus. All hail King Jesus. Lord is so good, isn't he? I think about just these verses. All hail King Jesus. Here comes Jesus. And it leads me right to this next song that is about a prophet that said, I see the Lord and he is seated on the throne. Come on and sing it with me. I see the Lord and he is seated on the throne, the train of his robe, smiling the heaven. I see the Lord and he is shining like the sun, his eyes full of fire, his voice like the waters surrounding his throne, for thousands singing, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord. I see the Lord, and he is seated on the throne, the train of his robe. Don't you see him? He's filling the heaven. I see the Lord, and he is shining like the sun, his eyes full of fire, his voice like the waters surrounding his throne, for thousands singing, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord. Lord. very long. But one day Jesus passed their way, and when he spoke, their disease was healed that day. There is no other name but the name of Jesus. That's the name we live under. He is our healer. He is our deliverer. And he has risen again. And today we are celebrating his life, not his death. We are celebrating his life. And through him, he has given to each one of us life and life more abundant. That reminds me of this great song that's called He Lives. And I want you to sing that with me. Many of you will remember it. Some of you who are younger will wonder what in the world this song is. But if you will join with me, we have the words right up here, and we will sing together, He Lives. Well, I serve a risen Savior. He's in the world today. I know that he is living, whatever man may say. I see his hand of mercy, I hear his voice of cheer, and just the time I need him, he's always there. He lives, he lives, Christ Jesus lives today. He walks with me and talks with me along life's narrow way. Yes, he lives, salvation to impart. You ask me how I know he lives. He lives within my heart. In all the world around me, I see his loving care. And though my heart grows weary, I never will despair. I know that he is leading through all the stormy blast. The day of his appearing will come at last. He lives, Christ Jesus lives today. He walks with me and talks with me along life's narrow way. Oh, he lives, salvation to impart. You ask me how I know he lives. He lives within my heart. Rejoice, rejoice, O Christian, lift up your voice and sing eternal alleluias to Jesus Christ the King, the hope of all who seek him, the help of all who find. None other is so loving, so good and kind. He lives, Christ Jesus lives today. He walks with me and talks with me along life's narrow way. Oh, he lives, salvation to impart. You ask me how I know he lives. Come on, sing it with me. He lives within my heart.
ask me how I know He lives. He lives within my heart.
It has been a pleasure worshiping with you this morning. And I am excited about hearing Pastor Ron's message this morning to all of us. It'll be something rich that we're going to take from this. Because in a real sense, when we suffer, Christ has already suffered for us. And we all suffer together. If there's a person that's weeping, we all weep together. If there's a person that's sick, we're all sick together. If there's a person that's filled with life, we're all lively together. And this morning, we're going to be enjoying the life of Christ as we hear the message that Pastor Ron will be sharing with us. May the Lord richly bless you this morning, wherever you're at. And Pastor Ron, I'm going to say a quick little prayer as you come forward. So, Lord Jesus, we pray right now that your anointing be upon Pastor Ron, that your grace be upon him, and that he just ministers with that manifold grace to the needs that each of us have wherever we're at. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for coming. And Father, thank you for sending your Son. Thank you for the rich blessing and the great grace that has been delivered to us. Bless us now as we receive this message. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.